This woman, I know well. Lassilian, the will of I and the family gone, all of them yet. Faith, faith kept her going. I cannot believe it's that certainty. For me and everything, there must be doubt. Otherwise, there's no room to question the plan. This place, this is the fruit of unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads.
Yet you are a believer.
I often wonder what kind of a god would sanction suffering such as this, and I question myself whether my faith is misplaced.
Maybe he's testing us.
Well, Egyptian, if he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.
Thank you. are being manufactured. From what we know, there should be a point of entry to the world from that area.
So find those nuclear decryption keys. Get off this space rock.
Printing decryption keys now.
You've done it, Blazkowicz. Now get your butt back to Earth, please, William. Close, London. He will bring you back to Berlin once you land.
Thank you. Zentrale London Nautica. Transporter Nummer 4. Meine Ladung wurde vernichtet. Ich wurde von einem verdammten Terroristen angegriffen und bin gerade mit dem Leben davongekommen.
Verstanden, Transporter 4. Vollständige Einsatznachbesprechung nach Ihrer Antwort.
Verdammter Mist! Wer ist im Schiff?
Transporter 4. Transporter
4. Things I've seen in this life. Strange shit that turns your stomach. Turns your hair white.
All right, Captain Cowboy, Roger. This is your buddy boy Klaus Kreuz in the car heading toward the London Nautica. Roger, find your way down to the parking lot and I will pick you home. Roger?
I've seen a thousand battles.
The London Nautica is opening fire! I think they are shooting at you!
I've seen the sun set on 5 different continents. I've seen dust rise off the surface of the moon.
Oh! Fight them off. Everyone's scattered. I'm on the portable radio. They're inside.
Now I put you in the car. We have to drive. Turning down Schitt's Creek now, Johnny Cowboy. I hope we can make it back home on time.
Berlin. Come in, Berlin. What's your status?
We're in bad shape, Captain. Hanging on, but don't know for how much longer. The death sentence men are everywhere. I think your old friend Frau Engel is leading the attack. Death's Head must have promoted her for her actions at the labor camp.
Myself and Caroline, we're hiding in the helicopter hangar, trapped in here, completely surrounded. Too much chaos.
Lost track of the others. They're either dead or they're hiding. They're gonna find all of us. Just a matter of time.
Ha ha ha.